picking out some trailers for some up-and-coming racing games. First, these are the previous trailers of the previous games. This is Forza Motorsport, Forza Motorsport 7, moving quickly on to Test Drive. Unlimited 2 was a great game, had some great times in that game. Still want to play it. It's got garage, it's got cars, it's got islands, and now it's got Crew 2. The Crew 2 is also a really fun game. It has boats, planes, great environment, massive map that covers the whole of America. It's a great game, and really good playing that. But now, the new stuff. This is a trailer of Forza Motorsport. It's up and coming, it's not released yet, and so far this is looking amazing. How does that look? You've got cars, dirt flying, dust, weather effects, ray tracing that's going on there. Cars are reflecting off each other. Look at that, that's intense. You've got drifting, you've got a drift battle on track. The brakes are moving, the dust is flying there everywhere. Weather effects look amazing. I want this now. I want to be driving this. Got a crowd cheering you on. What's not to like? Oh no, realistic damage as well. This is putting you right in the action. What a game. It's coming soon, but I want it right now. Look at that turbo pops and the track, night driving, all sorts of different cars, genres, and the GT3s there. Where's coming? Spring 2023. It's spring 2023 now. Come on, let's have it. And now moving on, this is, I believe, Test Drive Solar Crown. There, key. Picked up the Aston key. Picked up the Range Rover key. And it's, are they going to drive these? Black and gold Range Rover underground setting. Wow, the lights are on. Look at the lighting effects. It's great. They've got real sense of speed here underground. We've got the casino, we've kept the casino, which means the game will probably be 18 plus. Wow, it's worth waiting for the 18 to play this. And look at this, it's a real life driving battle. I'm actually gripped. I want to know who wins this race. It's gonna be, she's put the car in into the chips. Who wins? We don't even know. We'll have to wait till the game comes out. Can't wait to play it. When? July 2021? No way. We're long past that. Make it soon. And here we have the crew. Wow, look at that water effects. Looks a bit like Assassin's Creed Odyssey there. And the island looks like a large play area. Building. Huge city buildings. And we have life and forest and beach racing, dirt racing, the Bronco, the Urus. Cars looking great. And you've got a Shelby there as well, so a large variety of hot cars, smoke effects, loop the loop. This looks amazing too. This is coming out soon as well. What are we all going to play? We're going to have to play all of these things. They look great. Which one do you want the most? Let me know in the comments. This looks absolutely amazing. We have three great games coming up really soon. Like, what, next few months?